This Thursday, a man is in jail accused of shooting at two different homes with people inside. It happened earlier this week, but 20-year-old Franklin Parker was arrested yesterday at the Salem Gardens apartments. He's accused of firing shots at a home on Hemlock Drive and shooting at another home on North Glen Avenue. That was on Tuesday. Police say there was damage to the properties, but no one was hurt. Parker faces multiple charges, including assault with a deadly weapon with the intent to kill.